Video overnight of a dramatic rescue at sea off Alaska. The Coast Guard responding after this fishing vessel with 46 crew members started taking on water before eventually sinking. This all happened in a remote area of the Bering Sea. The crew abandoned ship, got into their life rafts, and then waited for help. Thankfully, good Samaritans on two nearby ships helped bring the crew to the nearest island.